Did you know that the first woman who was elected as the mayor of America was because of a joke? Yes, that's right. In 1887, a group of men added a woman named Susanna Salter to a mayoral ballot as a joke intended to humiliate women. Instead, she won over 60% of the vote and became America's first woman elected as mayor, and one of the first women to serve in any political office in the United States.